Ninong, I have a question
yes,
for
Mark.
You.
Yes, Mark. Yes, Ina.
Ninong, I have a question for you.
Yes.
This one I'll be asking all the ninongs during the wedding reception. But
okay,
now, nauna ka na.
Sige.
But si Ninang din. Kung mauna ka na din si Ninang, how can you patch up a quarrel with the spouse?
Well, syempre, number one rule dun, kung mainit ang ulo, ako from my perspective, from pag mainit ang ulo mo, palalamigin mo muna for you to be able to really understand the situation, gotta step back a bit, and then deal with the problem kapag mas malinaw na ang lahat. Okay. Ako, para sa akin, yan ang parati kong ginagawa.
Ikaw naman, Nina, anong masasabi mo?
In a relationship kasi, kailangan talaga give and take. At ang maganda dyan, kung sino talaga ang may kasalanan, siya ang manunuyo. Huwag nang magpatigasan pa. Kasi walang mapapalayan eh. At the end of the day, kailangan matapos niyo yung problema nyo kasi kayo din magsasuffer kapag hindi nyo naayos. So love lang talaga.
So love and
yes,
forgive.
And forgive. Oh,
so thank you so much, Ninong Nina. At i-replay ko tong video na to kapag nag-away kami.
Alam mo na yan. Basta, step back, palamigin ang ulo. Kung sino man ang may kasalanan, magsusorry din man.
So kung sino may kasalanan, siya magsusorry. That's a good advice.
Yeah.
Thank you. This will now be immortalized in our lives. Sa lahat ng mga nanonood. Follow that advice too. Sige, thank you, Nina.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Thank you. So we'll walk with you later.
Yes.